Okay, everybody, I hope you're ready to move on. We are going to play Wheel of Fortune for the Game Gear. Here we go. Let's win a bundle in cash and prizes, shall we? Category, and here we go. Top dollar value for our first round is $900, and I land on 350. Is there an R? There is. All right. Spin again. $500. Is there a T? There's not. So we move on to the next player, which is Rick. All right, Rick, show us what you got. $300. An M? No. And the next player is Helen. $750. A Z? No, my turn. $650, that's a good one. N. None of those, Rick. $300. Would there be a Y? There would. Oh, and I think I know it. And you're gonna buy a vowel. There's just that one I. Down to $50, so time to spin again. $650. Is there a P? There is. Gonna buy a vowel. There are four E's up there. Maybe that'll help. Gonna spin it. All right. 200. An L? Nope. Helen, your turn. $700. An S? Nope, sorry. Over to me. I currently have $350. I'm going to spin. $300. H. We have an H. Sure. Oh, chance at a free spin. Letter first, W. And do I get the free spin? Yep, I do get the free spin, so I'm going to spin again. Oh, lose a turn, but I'm going to cash in my free spin. $300. A K. There's a K. Ah, there goes my money. Whammy. Now, Rick, you have $450. You're going to solve it. All right, what do we have? Hawkeye Pierce from the TV show MASH. Correct. You won $450. Let's move on to our second round. Put a $2,500 space out there and an all-new puzzle, which is a title. All right, Rick. Ready? Spin it. $750. Good amount. A Y? No. Helen. Ooh, $2,500. Might want to make a count. A C? You couldn't do it. My turn. $650, that's a good one. T. $1,950. I'm gonna spin. 200. R. No. Let's change it. No. I'm gonna stick with it. R. I'm gonna stick with it. So I have $2,350. I'm gonna spin again. $700. S, please. $3,750. I'm gonna go again. $900. A good one. G. G's, yep. $450. H. Well, $350, the best I could do. And an N. Well, it's going to be $7,500 for this round. Strangers in the Night. All right. Third round coming up with a $5,000 space on the wheel. And we're looking for a person this time. Helen, you get to start. $550. An L? Nope. $650, all right. R. One R. I'll spin again. $200. N. Two N's. $750. T. I'm gonna buy an E. All right. And I lose my turn. $350. A V? No. $750. An H? Nope. $5,000. Let's make a count. S. Alright, I think I have a clue what this could be, so I'm gonna solve it. Synagogue Cantor? And I've won the game with $14,050. Bonus round time. Here we go. The W, okay. And we know it's behind there, $25,000. Category is play. Alright. D, H, B, A. Around the bend. So everybody's getting $39,050. We'll put that in the bank right now.